start with 7th class science as an activity sheet, 3 as a bridge course. Say, let's understand the structure of a plant, classification of plant as a reference of standard 6, chapter 3, diversity in living things and their classification. Learning outcome, as a learning outcome, see, differentiate material and organism such as fiber and yarn, tap and fibrous root, electrical conductor and insulator on the basis of their properties, structure and function. Let's take a look. Various type of plants are found in many places around us. Some plants like grass are shorter while others are tall and have a canopy. Some plants grow underwater, some plants other float on water. We find that the some plants grow even in desert. Plants like take their own food in a sunlight. Such plants are called autotrophic plants. Some plants use other plants for food are said to be heterotrophic plants. The structure of plant, next point. The structure of plant structure can generally be divided into two parts. The stem, which grow above the ground, and the root, which grows below the ground surface. Is the plant structure of the plant is the first point is the flower. This is the most attractive part of the plant. It is connected to the stem by stalk, which may be long or short. A flower has a typical color and shape. The flower is an important means of reproduction. See, the reproduction of the flower is the main part. Next, the leaf. The leaf is a flat. The play an important role in the production of food. Leaves are mainly of two types, simple leaves and compound leaves. Next, the stem. The height, shape and size of a plant depends upon the stem. The stem carries out a function of production, conduction and storage of food. In some plants, it has the function of reproduction. It gives support to other part of the plants. Next, the fruits. Fruit have a different shape. Fruit obtain one or more seeds. Next, the root. Root hold the soil firmly and anchor the plant. The main function of the root are to absorb and transport water and nutrient from the soil. The root of the carrot and radish also store food. There are two types of root, as a tap root and fibrous root. Next, classification of plants. We can easily notice the difference in the shape and height of the plant in your surrounding. It is easy to classify the plant on the basis of this observation. The scientist Carl Linnaeus made up of first scientist classification of plant. According to the size and height of their stem, plant can be classified into three types: tree, shrubs and herbs. See, trees. Some plants grow tall. Their stem or trunk is hard and strong. They have branches at some height. Some the ground, the bear flowers and fruit for many years. Such plants are called the trees. Trees are tall, big and perennial. That is, they live for many years. For example, mango, banyan and tamarind tree. Next, shrubs. Some plants grow close to the ground. They give out branches very close to the ground. They are shorter and smaller than trees, but they have a thick and hard stem. The oleander, hibiscus, lanthana, coranti and rose are shrubs that may grow up to 2 to 3 meters. Herbs grow 1 to 1.5 meters tall. The stem of herbs are green and quite flexible as compared to those of trees and bushes. Herbs mainly live for 3 months or up to 2 years. Venus. The stem of the creeper is very flexible, soft and green. It grows rapidly with the help of support. Do this activity, see the activity. Collect the seed of various plants during summer and throw them the open face hollow land, moorland, hills, etc. during the rainy season. With the activity in the summer and see in a rainy season what is the effect of the plant. See the let's practice question and answer of the all questions. First question, circle the odd. See first one, A, banyan tree, mango tree,
banyan tree, mango tree.
Is a banyan tree, mango tree, turman tree.
See, banyan tree, mango tree, turman tree is a
rose is
big
a
tree
shrubs.
And is rose is a
one is a shrub. Rose. Next B.
Next
carrot,
B.
Radish,
beet, radish,
coconut.
Beet
is a coconut because carrot,
carrot radish, beet is a underground a land and coconut
is a coconut.
Above is a coconut.
Next second question. Write the names of the different plants in your surrounding that have compound leaves. See the compound leaves are in the surrounding: rose, terminate tree, mimosa, neem, bombov, desert cotton, etc. are the different plant name of the compound leaves. Next third question. Have you seen the cucumber tendrils that look like a spring? What is the use of the tendril? Write in your words is the answer. The tendril is a specialized stem, leaf or petioles with a thread-like shape used of the climbing plants for support and attachment as well as cellular. Is the answer of the question. See now fourth question. Write down the different uses of the plants. Is the answer. First aloe vera. The sap and juice of aloe vera is very effective against different skin infection. Next, ginger. Ginger extract is a remedy for all kinds of aches and pains. Very useful of ginger. Third, babur. The delicate twigs of this tree are used for cleaning teeth. Is a teethy cleaning of the babur. And the next, see the next fifth question. Draw a diagram of the plants and show leaves, stem, fruit, flower and root. See the diagram of the plant as a leaf, flower, fruit, stem and root part and draw your notebook. Thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe, comment and like your daily notification to subscribe my channel. Thank you.